and Golf Punk, and I say it's one that I, it's one of the first ones I lift, and it's just got a different perspective on all the rest of them. Are all very, very sensible, very straight, and they're good, but you know, Golf Punk, whenever you've got a few different pictures and different aspects of it, it's a great magazine.
I just you know, came down to the Golf Punk Clubhouse just to come down and see what it's all about. I, you know, heard a lot about it, and you know, just thought come see what was going on.
The fact that it's different to every other golf magazine, you know, it's brought the age group down. It's more fun, and there's just everything in the magazine. You know, people want to read about.
It's official. The clubhouse is now open.
Golf Punk's party, baby. If you're not here, you know nobody.